Hello everyone, my name is Peter Blood and I'm the Product Manager for PathWave System Design, otherwise known as SystemVue, which is our RF system simulation tool in Keysight's PathWave Design software solutions. Today I would like to show you a new feature in SystemVue 2021. It's called EM Link and is part of our vision of RF modeling excellence. EM Link allows RF designers to bring full EM simulated layout effects from their prototype board designs or early floor plans into SystemVue for analysis of leakage effects at system level and predicting how to mitigate those layout risks before committing to hardware instantiation. Most experienced RF designers have endured the pain of hand modifications to their carefully designed hardware. Cavity resonances and isolation issues lead to intricate adjustments to multi-layer PCBs and mechanics, plus application of copper tape and silver paint. Early simulation is the way to avoid this pain. In the past, mitigating layout risks with a PCB, an RFIC design, or the associated enclosure happened towards the end of the development process. Usually this verification was a highly intensive activity in terms of the manual steps needed to verify the complete design. Typically, engineers only had time to complete this verification once. Any changes needed to mitigate leakage problems or cavity resonances found during the verification almost certainly had a high impact on the work to complete. Modern RF system architects manage risk by iterating a digital twin of their designs, providing ongoing simulation and analysis throughout the development process. It's critical that the modeling fidelity of the system simulation is enhanced as the design progresses, especially for layout or enclosure effects. Engineers need to execute these analyses quickly, efficiently, and iteratively as the design evolves, even when there may only be a preliminary floor plan or evaluation board layout and without a detailed circuit diagram. Applications include AD radar and EW or 5GNR at millimeter wave and wide bandwidth, having increasing technical risk, which needs to be mitigated as early as possible in the design process. For example, engineers integrating third-party RFICs into a transceiver system often lack sophisticated circuit simulation tools early in their design flow. Equally, system architects specifying chipset designs to their circuit-level teams must ensure that their system specifications have been partitioned correctly to RFIC designers. System designers using mathematical modeling tools or even custom spreadsheets lack the ability to easily bring layout models into system simulation. EM Link is a new design flow with PathWave ADS RF Pro and PathWave System Design, otherwise known as SystemVue. Whether the design is PCB based or an RFIC, the first step is to bring the layout and mechanical enclosure from third-party tools into RF Pro. At this point, all the ports for each transmission line in the design have allocated names corresponding to the system node names in SystemVue's frequency domain simulator spectrosys. A full EM extraction is performed, with all the layout and enclosure effects captured into a multi-port S-parameter file ready to be imported into SystemVue. In SpectraSys system block diagram, interconnect models are automatically inserted between each RF block, which map onto designations in the multiport S-parameter file. Now the association between the original layout, the RF Pro port names, the S-parameter extraction, and the system block diagram is complete. Once a path is defined in SpectraSys, the EM effects for all nodes versus all nodes can be accurately simulated, including cavity resonance effects due to the enclosure. SystemVue helps designers make educated choices by visualizing the leakage effects in table form with node versus node leakage ordered by the severity. PathWave System Design 2021 ships with EM-Link examples, including a 28 GHz upconverter and a wideband automatic gain control PCB shared with the kind permission of analog devices. EM-Link is also being used by our Keysight hardware development teams for RF and microwave system design in our next generation test and measurement equipment. For more information and to request an evaluation, please click the link below.